Okay, so this is community made. Okay, everybody, so this is community made Opeth chart. So if all goes according to plan, we'll have a big catalog that people can chart for in Rocksmith Plus. If you go to Mexico, you can play Hailstorm cover of Ride the Lightning. You know what I should get? I should get like ExpressVPN sponsored for a video. And then just do like the, hey, you want to play different Rocksmith songs? Get ExpressVPN. Actually, don't make fun of me because there's probably a big chance I do that at some point. Rocksmith Plus actually licensed songs that they don't chart. So the community is allowed to go in and add charts to these songs. In this case, this one. So this song has been licensed, but the official team did not make a chart for it. So somebody went in. I forget the username. Maybe somebody can tell me in the chat. Somebody went in and made a chart for it. Mars, there you go. Mars is doing the Lord's work. This feels good to play. that slide, boy. I don't think we're getting the 90 on this one. All those chords are wrong because I'm not barring them all the way. Like in Rocksmith 2014, it's a bar chord, you just do like the three low strings. Mom is gonna ground me. I don't think I'm getting 90. Those bar chords really destroyed me. You're doing your best. Well, to be fair, I was doing the Rocksmith 2014 special, where if it's a bar chord, you just do the three low strings. So Rocksmith 2014, if it's like this, right? If it's a chord like this, you just do this. And you get it. And then, but in this game, you have to do even the high string. I don't know what it is. These tones, they just make you want to play. These tones just make you want to play. All right, everybody. I think we're done with the Opeth.